Hi, I'm Lucinda and I'm 17 years old and I've just got my provisional driving licence. Before I start to drive, I want to ask some professionals about the responsibilities that come with driving. I'll be meeting a pilot, a driving instructor and a bus driver to see what standards they hold themselves to and how I can become a much more safer driver on the road. Firstly, I'm off to meet Alan, our bus driver for today. Are there any best practices or rules when driving that you think car drivers should and could adopt?
I think you need to be relaxed. I'm actually, in honesty, far more relaxed driving a bus than I am driving a car. I think there is far too much anger in driving, far too many car drivers, maybe cyclists even, are retaliatory in their actions. You know, the number of cyclists you see abusing car drivers because in their opinion they got too close to them. You know, the number of car drivers you see abusing cyclists, you know, it's you just need to relax, just chill out sort of thing.
Next, I'm off to meet Jonathan, our pilot for today. So the first question is, once you prepare for your next journey in a plane, are there any personal mantras or a particular mindset you ensure that you're in before setting off?
Yeah, it's a really good point, and it's something we take really seriously is threat and error management in flying. It's something we do when we're doing corporate flying. We also try and instill it in the students here at Bristol and Wessex. And we've got a mnemonic we use called I'm safed, which means am I free from illness, medication, stress, alcohol, fatigue, have I eaten something? Have I taken any drugs I shouldn't have done? If I can answer correct to all of those questions, then I'm fit to fly.
Finally, I'm off to see Julie, our driving instructor. What mindset is ideal for someone who's about to drive? So, okay. Like tips for ensuring that you're being safe and you're having a positive mindset.
When you're unsupervised, then I always suggest that you think, today I'm going to stay calm, I can do this, and you keep reminding yourself that, and you make sure that you are familiar with your route, that you know where you're going, whether that's by checking on Google Maps beforehand. So do as much as you can before you start your journey. Have your radio down, put your phone away, remove those distractions. If you're tired, take a break. If you're upset, ask yourself, do I actually need to drive? And always remember that you're part of a team. We don't drive as individuals, and we have to respect other road users, be considerate to those other road users, and compensate, be patient and compensate for other people's mistakes, because we all make them.
Meeting Jonathan, Alan and Julie has given me a lot to think about. With this in mind, I think I will adopt a new mantra, and so I'll ask myself whether I have passed my own MOT. I'll do this by checking that my mindset is clear, that I'm aware of obstructions, and that I give clear communication. I hope that this will set me on the right road to being a more confident and safer driver. I'm Lucinda, and I've been working with Fixes UK to highlight the importance of road safety, especially for new beginners. Thank you for watching and I hope you've learned something today. Yay! Oh my god, thank you so much. Oh, we've done it, guys.
We did it.